guys. Let's see here. Things are going pretty good here. This past week's been interesting. I've just been working since the hours at work. Definitely getting tricky. Especially when you're living on your own, it's definitely a challenge. You know, trying to figure out what you're gonna eat and all that. I did go to the library at one point, and I picked up some books. A book on chicken coops. It's an interesting book I picked up. A book on the NASCAR drivers and their pets. Now that is interesting. Dogs on the track. Would be something to keep in our trailers. Anyway, but yeah. This has been taking me a few weeks to. Going pretty decently for now. Excuse the noise. There's an arborist hanging out in the parking lot behind the flat. They'll probably be gone in about maybe a couple hours or so. I don't know. Maybe they're all day. Check the comment section of last week's video to see if anybody's commented via Facebook and comment and it was well received and well liked. Business. The pyro is coming along nicely. In general, I'm just got a backlog. I'm still waiting to get a computer. I just have to get one. And not even bother doing the repressions, but make sure I have enough finances and make sure everybody's pleased is one of the things I want to make sure I do. I don't want to get a computer and have that find out. Nobody's really happy except for me. I'm just gonna be in the tush. And see, I got my drying rack back there. And that's for things like clothes. Definitely. If you didn't see last week's video, it's in amongst all my other videos. It's number 41, or four X's and a 1. Now, I think I mentioned this last week, and if I didn't, I'll mention it now, but if I did, and you watch last week's video, then you don't have to end the sound cycle news. Of course, you probably heard me say it before in all my others, that the number of X's does not mean how hot it is. It just means it's the number orientation. It's easier to say, X video, number 41, it had to be 4 X's and a 1, or 4 X's and a 9. Make my way to. Wow, that's some gas. Yeah, I've been working a lot of shifts, so. Once I get a laptop, I'll be able to read your comments live too, so.
That would be nice.
Alright, you're going that deep. In any case, see you guys next week. Don't forget to spread the love around. And don't forget to if you like the video, like it. I think it's cool, and you mind if your friends liked it? You can mind it. I'm still doing my top 10. That's coming along nicely. I will be looking at top 10 videos in December. I'll be rewriting up the top 10 vids, top 10 videos for then. I'll be getting that ready for then. And that'll be coming out sometime in December. I'm actually going to edit that video professionally. The next video, if you like a video, simply share it over to your social media. Since it's shared over to mine, and it's shared to yours. See if your friends will like it, see if they like something. It shouldn't take long, especially on my Facebook page, for me to get 10 videos that are in high ranking, snapping in the first place. So, in any case, the videos are all set, ready to go. I will be, nothing, if you got a question, drop it in the comment section, either on Facebook, Google, or on YouTube. That's my main ideas at this point. I will eventually be expanding to MySpace, or no. Twitter, MySpace, and Skype. That's the other one, Skype. But as of right now, just Facebook, Google, and YouTube. Me. So, yeah. And as always, see you later.